everyone, and welcome back to
Avery's Adventures. And we're here. My name is Rosalyn.
And I'm Salma, and we are at Disneyland today. And we're going to be pin-treating and just enjoying our day. We're celebrating
my late birthday.
Yes, so I'm super excited. I brought a lanyard this time to trade, and Rosalyn has her little book. So let's see what pins we find, right?
Adventure time.
Rosalyn, your boyfriend, Gaston, he's over there.
Okay, so before we begin our pin trading day, I want to show you guys my lanyard I'm wearing today. And I'm just going to be trading some of these pins. I already traded this cute little Pascal with such a nice gentleman. And shout out to you, BCS. But thank you so much for this cute Pascal. Rosalyn already got some pin trainings as well. So we can't wait to find out which ones we're going to use. This is my first time using a lanyard. And Rosalyn's using her little
pin book. Two books. Mm-hmm. I have one for officially I'm keeping, not trading, and one for trading.
Yes. So let's go see what we find.
And a picture.
If there's anything else you'd like, I'd like to trade you for that Donald.
Okay, also. I'm going to look. That's cool. Look at the decoration on it. And this is everything. The baby Yoda.
Hey, what do you
want?
Do you want me to put some in your brain? Is that okay if I put some in your brain? Beautiful princess, do you want some tea?
Assist you in any way we can. Should you want to know where to stand, we shall show you.
Should you ever know what to say, we will tell you.
Should you wish to recognize one of us for most outstanding performance by a player in a leading role, drama, or comedy, we shall leave it for you in humble gratitude.
I'm sure you'll both be wonderful.
Oh, very well.
Bye!
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 Rapunzel!
Oh!
Ah, princess.
Rapunzel, Bobby's feeling a bit run down. Why don't you let me brush your hair while Mr. Smythe sings your magic song?
Flower.
Whenever I sing the magic song, my hair begins to shimmer and glow. And when it glows, it can mother Gothel young with its special healing power.
I grab my wand, Smythe. And as Gothel brushed the enchanted hair, the years melted away.
I sang through the hourglass, thus the days of our lives. Thank you, my dear. Now give me my mirror. Oh, do you know what I see? I see a strong, confident, beautiful young lady. Oh, look, you're here too.
Delicious, we got some pins here. These are the crowns, the new letter D. It's very pretty. Winnie the Pooh. And the new Coco ones. Which one?
This one.
That one's cool.
Can I? Is that one good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hey everyone, we're back, and we're here to share some of the pins that we got. So most of the pins that I got right now at the moment is from Pinboards, and the first one is a Mickey Mouse. I thought it was cute. It's a hidden Mickey. Next one is this little Stitch, and the last one I got was this little teacup because I am collecting the little teacups. So that's about it what I got from the Pinboards.
Mouse, and
park and catch you guys up.
Bye!
Are this Minky bird? So cute!
I'll try these two.
I love your guys' dresses.
Oh, thank you. I got those.
Control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance, and the chaos begins! It's a foolproof plan!
Okay, 1982. I think this one's interesting. Is it Star Wars?
Hi guys, we're back. And so even though this video is about pin trading, we also bought some pins. So if you know, a long time ago they're sold out of Encanto boxes, but now they restocked. I bought two boxes, and each box comes with two pins. So let's hope I don't get doubles.
Let's see. She has this box. These are the characters. And Rosalind's been really wanting them, but they've been sold out. So let's find out what she gets.
Now we're gonna open them. I'm not really gentle with boxes. Right?
You're not. I'll help you with this one too, because we gotta go to dinner. We have dinner reservations too.
Uh-huh. And it's a little late, but we're trying to do this real fast.
Okay, so she has in each box there's two pins, so let's find out.
I need help opening these. So there's all kinds of boxes. There we go. My mom's gonna open the other ones.
Okay, so which ones do you want from the collection?
The ones I want, the magical family. I don't know what that one. I want house. I want Antonio, and I want Niaved. I don't know why they come with paper. Is there something on the paper?
No, it's just to protect them.
Okay. Which one do I get? Isabella! We got Isabella with her dress.
When, sorry.
The part where she was all perfect, Santorita Isabella.
Isabella! Okay, what's your next one? You didn't have this one, so that's good.
I have only one. Ooh, I believe in me. It's me at bed with a little decoration. It says, I believe in me.
Ooh,
so she supports herself.
Do you have this one?
I don't know.
Oh, beautiful pins.
So we got two more now. Oh, so they do it like this. Oh, we got double. I think this is from one of the boxes, but not the same one.
It's a cute pin, though.
Ooh, I got one that I wanted.
Mira,
so we have one for Trey. We have one.
That's it?
That's all the pins. That's the ones I got from Encanto.
All right, let's keep on pin trading.
Bye. Okay. I'll get that one. Did you pin me? Let's get it.
For today?
The day before we go back home.
Yes. Okay, our last day.
Are y'all thinking that it's a party?
There's Liam! Are you ready?
Liam.
Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Let's go! Infinity Stones, they are actually pretty cool, guys. If you are a Marvel collector, you could have it as a frame, and it is $39.99. It's actually cute. And here are the limited release pins. Super cute. This one's $9.99, and this one's $12.99. Some of the newer pins.
is you have to be toxic girl. Yeah, I'm saying correctly. Don't you collect it? This good. Or did you try it? You were?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get the Eevee one.
Want me to trade for you?
Yeah.
Which one would you like to trade?
I'm gonna trade this one.
Zootopia one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll get the
for Eevee. For little Eevee. And we're at Buzz Lightyear.
Store. So, Eevee? Okay. Bye, Zootopia. And I forgot her name, but I'm trying to.
It looks like the submarine is moving. It looks really pretty, guys. It will be opening up soon. Are my pin finds from the Disneyland parks. Most of them are from pin boards. The only one I traded with someone this time was the little Pascal pin.
These are all my Disney pins. Most of them were from the pin board. Some of them were from people. Have a good day and see you next time. Bye!